it's not easy to fully describe how big is the SLS mega rocket. Just look at how tiny the workers appear next to it. Just listen to an engineer who's worked on it from concept to reality.
This is the biggest rocket known to man, the biggest rocket on Earth.
We're going to put the first woman and the next man on the moon, and this is absolutely the first step.
This is something out of the box. This is something unprecedented, and we're on our way to discovering the unknown.
At 21 stories tall, the part of the SLS you're looking at is as tall as a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. But this is only the first stage. Put it all together with its booster rockets, second stage, and Orion astronaut capsule, and you'll have a 32-story monster. NASA's been working on it since 2011. It was originally intended to launch in 2018. NASA is still clinging to the hope to launch this year, but that's looking less likely. The SLS core stage rolled into the vehicle assembly building to be mounted on its mobile launch pad with its boosters.
You kind of challenge yourself and you're just like, wow, this is different. This is, you know, can we do this? And we could.
This is going to be a launch that will, I mean, it's going to shake everything in the Brevard County area just about.
The first launch is an unpiloted test flight beyond the moon. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Are you looking for work? As tourism picks back up, more places are now hiring.